President Biden set to deliver a State of the Union address tonight. Selling his record and agenda on the economy is top mission, but the president is facing political headwinds as he makes his first speech to the new and divided Congress. Senior White House correspondent Mary Bruce has the story. Good morning, Mary.
Good morning, Georgia. The president is certainly well aware of the many challenges he is facing, but tonight in his State of the Union address, he will make the case that the economy is strong and that his policies are working. I'm told he will recognize the real economic anxiety out there, but he will argue that people should feel optimistic. He's going to point to that record jobs report on the unemployment rate at a 53-year low, and he's likely to tout his policies like the bipartisan infrastructure bill and the Inflation Reduction Act, arguing that these policies are making Americans' lives better. But of course, we know that a lot of Americans simply aren't feeling that way. Our latest poll shows that 4 in 10 Americans say they are actually worse off financially now than when Biden took office. In the speech, he may also likely call for more police reforms, foreign policy, also likely to play a big role here. And of course, looming over all of this, the upcoming presidential race. This is likely the president's largest audience of the year. Tonight, a great opportunity for him to try and outline why he feels he deserves another 4 years. George.
Okay, Mary, thanks.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.